Whenever you go to America,
I think there is one in America museums. You will see the Japanese.
This house. Abdullahi Bridger. I built this
Abdullahi
Emir of Kano Abdullahi King Abdullahi Bridger. The time the British come to Kano on 3 February 1903, which is the cannon the British use to destroy Kano. British attacked this house. It's like temporary
colonial.
Exactly.
You know your identity, that you know your culture, you know what
you know who you are, where you come from.
You don't know anything.